why do people not use the NS Notification Center anymore?
Because nowadays we have better ways of doing it, right? With closures, for example. Like back in the day, in Objective-C, there was a time you had no blocks, you had no closures, right?
Not that far, you know.
Yeah. You didn't have the concept of blocks or closures.
Yeah.
So everything would be through delegation or the target action pattern. There were no callbacks. Or, like there would be delegation, target action, or notification center, which is like this global singleton that everyone can listen to events and send events to, right?
All right.
And it still works, you know. For example, if you're using core data, it still fires notifications. It can listen if you want to. You can still use notification center. But with callbacks, the need to use notification centers pretty much decreased, I believe. And also we found better patterns. The platform matured in a way where we can have a design that doesn't depend on global notifications. But there are scenarios where notifications are still handy, especially if you're creating frameworks like core data.